Yeah, we are celebrating 70 years of independence, so I would like to say that we have to do the respect of freedom, we should not take it for granted, and we should take responsibilities.